what we realized was one of the central issues surrounding these occupations, these wars, is that they are inherently traumatic for all the people that are involved. Not just...
We have an operation recovery.
The issue is that there's trauma involved, correct? And so over the past couple of years, we have been developing a campaign that's looking to stop the deployment of traumatized troops in support of Operation Raccoon and Operation Raccoon. And as Maggie said, there'll be more talk about the ins and outs of that campaign and what it is we're trying to do with that now. But that's where we're at with our campaign. Moving into